There was a great deal more personal interaction between our wolf characters and the humans in this case. There's an intimate moment where Jacob joins Bella. So in that particular instance, Taylor was dressed up in a kind of a non-reflective gray outfit and actually acted the scene with Kristen to get the right kind of eye lines and motivation and all of that kind of thing. So that was very carefully laid out.
The way the sequence was originally designed, Jacob just comes up to Bella and they sort of, you know, just are right next to each other and they're talking and it's very cute and beautiful. And David said, in this shot, I want you to sort of put your head down and Kristen, you just sort of rub his head. That was not exactly what we had expected. How are we gonna actually get her hand moving around his fur?
We know that's gonna be a technical challenge.
Of course, what we have to do ultimately is cover Taylor up with a wolf, and where you see him, we have to paint him out and restore the background.
So once this gets transposed into wolf land, it's basically a hairless wolf. Physically, her hand is actually scratching him on the forehead in this shot. And then once we send it through comp, that'll be fully realized.